oldest boy in the household by a long shot. I knew of wandering the graveyard that is best met with an onslaught of something called shudders. It's when your body trembles and your heart skips sputters, and you mutter counter evils and you grip onto your charms. I've never comprehended the alarm caused by things described variously as scary, terrifying, ghastly. Could I follow this barely? Certainly never felt it, never shuddered. My pop sent me packing, called me bad luck kid, head full of rocks. I talked so loudly of my ignorance as I roamed, complained I couldn't get frightened and might have bemoaned that I'd been disowned. Friendly hangman beckoned, but I partied with his anglers, didn't shudder for a second. Then I heard about a castle in the distance that was haunted. Nobody lasted there an evening. Could it be just what I wanted? Didn't know.
Didn't know. There was anything in the world to be frightened of. Didn't know. There was anything in the world to be frightened of. Didn't know. There was anything in the world to be frightened of. Didn't know. There was anything in the world to be frightened of.
I wasn't the first one to show up claiming bravery. The rumored ends of my predecessors were unsavory. They'd become the catering at a feast of ghouls and spirits. Neither the king nor his people would set foot near it. It seemed good. Fear, it glistened in their eyes as they spoke. I figured I could pick the habit up and go, maybe all the way back home. Having understood shuddering, did the townspeople deem me a simpleton? Utterly, what the first night it was to the hell. Beasts were like from a nightmare. I think I don't get bad dreams. I tried to nap, but the furniture floated and spun. We did some donuts in the stable yard bun. At night's vigilance wasn't any more fruitful. Zombies down the chimney till the whole rec room's full. All bone nine pin. Glad I brought my lathe, though I lost some money gambling. My business was unscathed.
Didn't know there was anything in the world to be frightened of. Didn't know there was anything in the world to be frightened of. Didn't know there was anything in the world to be frightened of. Didn't know there was anything in the world to be frightened of.
And final evening, my reanimated corpse cuddle buddy tried to strangle me. Reliable sources report that I chucked him back in his coffin inside despair, finding shudders locally and set to stride. Didn't I want my reward? The hand of the castle's prince is a path of power and riches, and this is its ingress, and this is my business, I guess. But I choose to keep questing, find the next hypothesis of scariness and keep testing. But here's that princess requesting that I reconsider, and as I spy, she reminds me of my babysitter, a village girl I had a crush on as a lad, who never even noticed that I couldn't make eye contact. This one's staring me down. She's used to getting her way, been wearing the crown. Is she scaring me now? With her think about it, please. Got this odd, involuntary shape.